I am back and with some more Sea of Thieves. We're on episode 48 of the Lonely Sailor Returns series. It's kind of coming back for a little bit, still with more random live streams. I think next week I might start getting back into, might do a few more random live streams, maybe after work or something next week, but at the end of the week I've actually got some time off. So I'm thinking I might go back into my main Let's Plays for a bit then. But I thought I'd do, I've got a bit of time tonight, and chill out and play some more. But yeah, last stream was actually pretty good. Like, it was a good 3.5 hour stream last time. I did kind of finish it off when I wanted to, because my mate was about to join, but I noticed, like, midway playing with my mate, it was still going on, so I kind of just gave up with it, I suppose. I suppose if anything, we could play this for a bit and then we could go on Battlefield. I did try and do that last time, but the game didn't. Either, both games weren't updated, were they? So maybe I could try that, but we did High Seas last time. Last time, on High Seas, it was dead. It was like nothing. So I don't know. And also, I got it was actually in the video. But my ship actually got proper stuck. Hang on. Didn't mean to restore it, but fuck it. So selected. Right. Yeah, it's been good coming back to Sea of Thieves. I've actually enjoyed it. It's been chill. Yeah, it's been nice not to worry about doing a load of videos when it's not needed. It's still not needed even next week, but I don't think I want to do this all the time, you know. Go. Yeah, I don't know how long we'll go for. I've just got time to kill, so I thought it'd be better doing something than nothing. Chill stream. Come on, game load in. I'm bored. That's a good ship set. Like that. Honestly, I would love to use the bigger ship on my own, but that would not go well. I did kind of spend a bit of money last time. I got a bit of money back, but I ended up buying some stuff for the, why ain't I got my ship?
thanks for stopping by, says I. Goodbye, says I. Don't cry.
Confused. Why isn't this not? I'm not in Save the Seas, am I? How do I suppose? I just don't get why. Ship customization. Yeah, hang on, my ship needs to be the. Just doesn't look right. The thing looks better when it's the Admiral ship set. That's why I've had it for ages, it just doesn't seem right. That might be alright, just a bit of gold. I can't remember what I pressed. Did I go Save the Seas? Pretty sure it said it. We're in a. Yeah. I just don't know why I ain't got my ship. I swear I selected it. I don't know. I don't care. It's the same thing. You didn't get that much. For not doing it. Oh, we could do. We could go and do some playmate stuff. I've got no quest, right? I'm at quest board. It's all in the same area. It's kind of why we went last time. Yeah. I might get fucked over by some people, but let's see. Might actually be some good shit. How did that miss? Fucking retard. I just don't know. Because last time he actually did really, really good. So I think my chances of this being kind of decent is going to be a bit slim. don't know why these engines have it all in one thing. See what we got. Now I'll just do one quick spree. Fill my guy up. Let me move on. I did see one streamer the other day do like double gunning, and that looked kind of good. You probably get screwed over, because realistically, after the first shot, you kind of dunzo. Well, if you miss both shots, or one even, you ain't really got the sword to back up to. See what we got. Which one has the most stuff in? That's pretty good. That's an 8. That's 2. That's alright, that's probably the best one. Wilds. Does it actually say? Okay. That's one. That might be a spot. That's a few. Right, so we got fucking hell, pit one's quite far away. Is that east from where we're at? So we must go do that first one. I go back to pistol, maybe? It's like last episode, it was like we were on safer seas, it was that dead in the map. Like, it weren't good at all. It was good for me, I made a lot of money, but... But yeah, and my mate loaded in and he was like, well, I've just loaded in and got wrecked straight away. So, I was looked out really with the server. I still haven't been to that like island we saw like a few episodes back. Oh, the return we did. And we did the safer seas. It was like a town. Like a Spanish little village or whatever it'd be. Might be able to get away with getting that at some point. Really, I should go for that one. Duh. That might work, so... Southeast after this island. I love this game, it's so good. Even when you do deal with shit players and stuff. Even if you're not in the mood for it, like, it's still good. Still just such a chill time for most of it. So I do like the fact that you added save seas. Because, like, say you are playing this all the time. And you are just loading and you're just getting pissed off by people. Like, at least you can have, like, kind of a break now. And, like, just, like... enjoy the game for what it is and then move on from it and do other stuff, and then once you've warmed back up into the game again and you're like, actually I want more of a challenge, then you'd probably be up for the PvP a bit more. I think it's like when I did the one episode on it, like it's good, but it's like, and when you make less money from it, there's more of an incentive to do this mode as well. I think it is good what they're trying to do overall, but target, we're good. Right, so let's just scan. Really, it's this bit. What the fuck? There's an island right in front of me. It's not on the map. Is that it? What the fuck is that island? I want to check this out. Screw it. Let's have a little gander. There might be something on here. Rowboat. Little sanctuary. It's like the island that Jack Sparrow got dumped on. It's a shipwreck down there. But I think this might be the island that I remember when they did the beta and I tried it and I fucking hated the beta. I was like, God, this is boring. I even played with my mate and everything. I'm like, we just went around digging up treasure and stuff. I think this was one of the first islands I went to. And I thought, this is fucking shit. But look at me now, like, I absolutely love it. I think back then I was like more used to like games like GTA, where there's just so much and it's been like years of support, whereas this was in its baby stages of it all. It's fuck all. Wasting my time. That's the thing, like, this game has come a long way. A long way. Fair play to them, they're stuck with it. Same with State of Decay and stuff. Like, even though, to be fair, I'm kind of a little bit... I'm trying to do different things with State of Decay now. Like, well, not drastically, but I've done a bit more to State of Decay where... Dog? Doggo? Where, like, I was about to, like, alternate between State of Decay and another playthrough. And then I'm like, nah, let's just keep going. Like, I've done Saints Row 2 some point next year. And then after that, I'm going to just go into GTA 5 instead of going to Saints... instead of going into... instead of going into... What'd you call it? Why do I do this? It's a waste of time. Oh yeah, fuck it. I can't be arsed. I'm not gonna use it. I never use it. And because of me trying new things, it's gonna add a bit more variety next year than I thought. Because I've gone mad with Assassin's Creed, where I've just been going from Origins at the minute, going to go into Mirage and then Valhalla. Like, that's a lot of Assassin's Creed on the channel for ages, and quite consistently as well. So they're kind of dead episodes, most of them, for the most part. So, like, having a playthrough kind of change up a bit more oftenly is kind of good. But yeah, But I will get back to State Decay. Like, it's just that I feel like I've done a lot on State Decay on the channel. I love the game. But I feel like there's plenty of stuff I could do with other games and... And yeah, I would do this in a main Let's Plays, but honestly, I just don't think it works. Like, last episode was 3 hours long. It's just more of a stream game, which I think is working out better. Like, for me to, like, say, actually, I don't want to sit down and play hours and hours of, well, 1 hour of, 1 hour of Fallout, another hour of Fallout, another hour of State Decay, other hour of State Decay. That's 4 videos done, which is great. But I just feel like, I think I need to start doing that. If I'm so far ahead, I really need to start. Are you fucking cunt? Where is... It's that island, isn't it? Oh, that's a hit. You cunt. Fuck off. I need to get moving. Go, get off the wheel. Fuck off! Yeah, that's a fucking skeleton. Thing is, these could be anything. Like, I think you can bury like kegs and shit, so I might get blown up. Depends on how good people are. Like, usually with these it's more people that have had a bit really busy session, and then they just dig up what they want, put down what they find, really. I think it was that one. Maybe that one. About here? Might be behind it. What the fuck is this? Down here. Here? Aha! Bruh. A goblet. Sometimes you get some good stuff for that. Fucking skeleton. Wait till I find it. Maybe. Head towards this next one, maybe, just maybe, it's something good. Ah, fuck off. Out here. On last time, it was like a. You could actually see it. It was like someone buried something there. Something here. Ah. You know what? That'll do. Let's go and have a ganders. I think it's this side. It's the last one. Kind of had like a bubbly sand area. And gave it away. That, maybe? Yes. What the fuck is that? Is that just a Crate of sugar. Have a gander's around, see if there's anything else. Oh, and I'll fucking kill you, you cunt. Oh. He's coming for me. Got him. Fucking shot me. Pretty dead server. That's the only thing, like, if anything, like, there's two downsides to Sea of Thieves at the moment. It's gonna get more dead where it's so dead that people don't play anymore, but you can play on these servers, the high sea servers, and make a lot of money from it. But two, we could have a scenario like, well, I was talking about it last episode. We might have a crew scenario. Yeah, that's the cunt that shot me. We might have the crew scenario. Where that's just been shut down, the servers for it, and I remember putting shit tons of hours into that game, and there's no way to play it anymore, whether you got a disc or not. And it's just like, it's really sad, because it makes you wonder why you actually are spending money on online games at all. Like, you think about GTA 5, GTA Online, like, they can shut that shit down whenever they fucking want. Like, say GTA 6 is an instant hit, or they want people to buy GTA 6, they can shut down GTA 5 and be like, well, come over to GTA 6, the same thing, but different map. And if they're talking about how they want to make GTA 6 more modular, so they can add things, take them back, add new areas to the game. I think that's what they kind of were talking about, like leaks and everything. So something like that could be dire for GTA Online. I think if anything, GTA Online has enough money into it to keep it going. Something like the crew, I can get why they would have to shut that down, because it is nothing to it really anymore. But the fact is, like, crew should be preserved, because, like, that's a map that is the whole of America, and it's been so, it was so well done. Like, I remember going on massive road trips in that game with friends, and honestly, that's one thing that trumps, like, Forza. Like, Forza, they have really good maps. But really, if you've got an area that you don't like, or like, and that's the thing, I played a lot of Forza Horizon 4, but I still prefer Forza Horizon 3. I like the map a lot more. And then 5 is just woke, talking to you garbage all the time, and it's like, fuck off. I don't want to listen to that shit. And yeah, I don't know. I just think, like, games should be preserved as long as they can, whether people play them or not. Like, Ubisoft has the money coming in to keep something like that going, no matter what. And I don't know how old it is, the crew. Like, it can't be that old. I reckon the crew came... I think the crew must have been up around about that time. What's that? That's where I heard people talking. Now I'm over to run around and get some supplies. Actually, can you? Well, that's kind of good. Like, I suppose burying a Satori's crate would be kind of a fun thing to do for people. They are expensive. Off as much as we can. Hey guys. If anything, they should make some skeletons that can go in water and swim. That'd be pretty scary. And climb your boat. Like, that would be really bad. And fun to have. Maybe like Tuckers would be a kind of fun enemy type. Like, what if he's sailing around and there's like a black oily tar on the sea, and then you go over it, but there's like these black things hiding on your ship, and you can hear voices. And every so often, they pop out and give you a quick stab. Like, they don't damage the boat or anything, it's just like enemies that are boarding the ship. Like a cursed location or something. I hate to do this, but I might go and get a drink and stuff. So I ain't really prepped for this at all. But yeah, it's more of a streamy thing, so I'm gonna just go and quickly do that, go toilet, and then I'll be back. I'm back. Sorry about that. Oh no. I've come back to a bad time. Alright. Let's see where we get into. There. I think that's the location. Yeah. So, where's that? These guys are out of the storm for a bit. So, Easty. Ah! Bastards. Where are we? So a little bit to the left and straight ahead. Come on, let's go. Come on, Lonely Fortune, let's go. We'll be out of the storm soon, I mean that. It's chasing us though. Oh, it's fighting. I forgot it did that. I need to go northeast. Get off, you cat. Another dead server, I think. dead on target, which is good. Beautiful. On my phone, I shouldn't be doing that. What the fuck is that? Fireworks. It's not good. Don't like this. There's some fireworks over there. We're hidden. I think we're alright. There's more in the middle. Cheapskates. Now, why would you ever want to do this if they're fucking giving you shit? I found more better stuff on the side. Fucking slacking. No, to be fair, why would you dig some? Why would you put away something really good when you could just sell it for yourself? That's the downside to it, because like, they don't really give you much to it. At least it kind of give you a hint. totally. I ain't got many. Don't think I'll get that done. To be fair, I think this would be a lot better if it was in the on Series X, because I think the Series X has a resume feature, don't they? Quick resume, so like you don't really have to load in to your games that often. But for me, I personally probably just load in properly. Hey, big boy. These goblets are usually a bit of money.
Hello.
And you think them ones would be able to swim and stuff, or board your ship. They're actually pretty cool when they do it on the tall tale for Pirate's Life. These guys are jumping on your ship, on, well, the scripted section. So, realistically, them ones would be actually quite fun to jump on your ship. Right. So, we got that one done. So, northwest. Northwest.
That way.
To be fair, I've not really had much good from this today. It's nice to have an episode of this though, trying to see what it is like. Realistically, there's no real incentive to bury stuff. Oh, you get money if someone digs it up and sells it, but what if they lose it, you know? Or, yeah, if anything, like, if you're gonna play, you're gonna just sell it yourself. Unless you get like triple of what you would actually get or something at the end of the day, but I don't think it would work like that. Why am I dealing with a storm? Why have I done the wilds? That's the thing, like that one, where it's got a bit extra in. It's probably gonna be... Oh, that's on the beach side, so that's actually not too bad. I think it's that island. Almost there. I think this is it. Mind you fucker! Damn it! Fuck off! Ah, storm! Didn't even have anything on me, did I? Now I'm bothering. You stop. Put your weapon away now. no, that's it. Off. Can't fight you. Still got hit by lightning. The storm fuck off now. Don't like it. It's alright sailing in and out, but... and it's affecting my gameplay. It can fuck itself. Oh, maybe, yeah. Go away! Self. Read this side. Probably hell. So it's on this corner bit. Oh, fuck off. What was that? Away. Fuck off. I'm gonna die. Wish I had the power to teleport all over the fucking place. Nothing.
got bit.
Fuck off! Because I can't fight you because I'm going to get electrocuted and you're not. Fucking scumbags. You know what would make him more interesting as well? I'm dead. If they were actually skins and stuff from other players, instead of the same fucking peasant looking shit. Now fuck off. Get out. Fucking... Oh, I did it. There was two on that one, weren't there? I swear there was two on that one. No way. Well, at least I don't have to be on this island anymore, fucking cunts. Go next. Now that one, which God knows where that is. That's there. Northeast, not too far. Come on, fucking ghost man. Wastes. These are out of the fucking way. That. Pretty much heading straight for it. That might be it. Probably do this and then sell up. See if we make it anyway. There's two on that. Maybe if I do another stream on this in the next while, I wouldn't mind trying out the siren thing, because I think I remember trying them out, but remember it being a bit buggy. I think it was when they first released it, and I was like, yeah, this is shit. Like, I don't know, maybe you have to have people, but I can't remember. That's like one of the events I ain't really done. Got a captain. Are you blocking that? Missed. Fuck off. You're not the bear. Here we go. Probably fill up two cannonball containers, I think. Thank you. I mean, good. I think it's good. I don't know. Pink boat. Firebombs, great. Well, I don't think I'm gonna fill that up, am I? Maybe. How many we got? 5, 3, 13. Nothing in there. Yeah, probably not gonna happen, that one. Matt, yeah. Fuck off. Damn it. North, and then that should be it. No. Ooh, another one on this island. Nice. Whoa, what's that? Which one's this one? I don't know what... Chest of Rage. What does the Chest of Rage do? What are you glowing for? Does that blow up? Ah, oh, it needs to be cooled down. Where's it gone? How do you do this then? Whoa, what? What the fuck? That got flung. Where'd that go? Eh? Oh, it's on board! I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Unless I come back for it. I don't know whether it's that worth it. I saw something glow over here. Unless we, come back for it. It's getting mad now. Unless we go and sell it at the outpost now. Just get it done. So where is that? Oh, to be fair, if we go get this and go... Interesting to see what that does. See, it is straight ahead from where we're at. So around this island. There. That's where we gotta go. I can do that. That's about to go though, fuck me. Let's see. How big is it? Now would be the time. Alright, time to go. I'm gonna sell it because if anything it'll be worth it. When it's about to get bad we'll chuck water on it. This might go bad, guys. Oh, hang on, I ain't got no water. And why didn't that not go? I thought tricking water on it would do it. Let's go sell it. Oh, there's people. Oh, fuck. Oh, well, I don't care. If anything, they can have it. We can have the rest of it. What should I get for that? Nice. Pretty good. Oh, I guess they logged out. Fair enough. Yeah, so it's just north now. Easy days. I should have probably sold some of the chests, maybe. Anything? What have we got in here? I think I can easily have fireworks. That's probably not gonna happen. I thought I got another cannonball one. Yeah, I got two cannonball chest ones, so that's gonna be worth it.
Megalodon.
Oh, no, that's what it is. Ah. I would do that. Last time that was alright. I did it last episode, I'll leave it. I don't want to go too crazy today. Trade items today, which is probably a smart thing for them. For whoever's like digging them up, like. Fuck off. What's with me being shot by fucking mugs today? On the wrong side, I think. Yeah, I think it's all up that side. Yeah, I've got to go round. Like, it's gonna... That's gonna piss me off. Turn, you bastard. What are you doing, stupid cat? This main bit, and then some down here. They're on the beach down there, I think. Does that work? The drawbridge. I think they should have made that work. Kind of pointless, but... Oh, fuck you. Where did that come from? That's a pathway down there. It's like halfway up here, right? And you get the stupid effect off my fucking screen now. So annoying. Just before it splits off. Not here. Oh, not here. About here. The game kind of shows you, so what am I doing that for? works, but... You know what, let's just go down here, because that's pissing me off, that one. Oh my god, this is annoying. Things around here. Oh, this... It is definitely on this side. Bullshit. Bullshit. So yeah, we're definitely right. Really, if I find one... Ah, here. Yeah. Oh, that might be the Reaper location. Might be the Reap hideout. Really, that was... I wasn't too far. So if it is in the grass area, I'm kind of not going to see it. But I don't think you can bury stuff in the grass, can you? The fuck? Why can't I get that head? Oh no, okay. Okay, fair enough. No, I just guessed that then. So, it's probably in the grass area then. Right, so I think it's from where I dug. There's no logic in it at all. Right here, maybe? Bloody hell. There's just a goblet as well. Fuck off. I do get a bit. It's just like, ugh. The only thing is, I don't know if I can sell that item. I think that's a Reaper item. I don't know, I might be able to sell it. Hopefully I can. I'll put that. Hate to do this, but I might go for a nip toilet again. And then we'll sell up, and then I might play a little bit more, but we'll see. I'll be back a sec. am back. See, honestly, this game is dead. I don't know, I'm going to run around on this island for a little bit more. There probably is something else, maybe. It's a big island. Yeah. Oh shit, there, what the fuck is that? Fair enough. Keg there, could probably get that. Bit more risk. Get some monies. Might be a bottle somewhere to get a quickie quest. Anything could be around. And we could go and do the fort thing. Did get a little bit last time for doing that. Yeah, like the treasure maps, like they're all right, but you just really don't know what you're gonna be getting there. That's the problem. Yeah, fuck off. Go away. Who are we new? Hey, darling. Fuck off. Oh, there's a cave entrance. Grab it. Women pirates can fuck off. Now, how do I get my cannonballs? Crew down there. Yeah, I suppose we can just go and sell up. Like, even though I kind of want to do the fort, like, I don't think. Yeah, it's been a good enough episode. It's been kind of an episode just focusing on, like, people creating maps and to see if there's much value in it. Like, there might. I think I'll get a little bit of money for it. Some of the items aren't too bad, but. Don't know. I think, if anything, I'd rather for anything, you might as well just stick with the gold hoarders and stuff. The only thing would be is what's its face? So south again. Oh, I'm gonna clip it. Ah, cunt, an idiot. What is that? That looks weird, don't you think? That's probably why. Avoid them.
Oh, you'd be worth doing. Oh well, I can't be bothered.
The only thing we're missing since our return is like some proper multiplayer stuff. Maybe invite some people or like randomers. Some events kicking off now.
Come on. Yeah, that'll do.
If anything, we'll sell this stuff if we can. I wonder if I can bury stuff on this island. I doubt I can. I doubt they would let you. I have a feeling this might not be... Oh no. Be good. Not even that good. Well, that's quite good. Yeah, them schools are always so good.
Thank you.
don't think I'm gonna get them. Should have kept my chest, I knew I should have. If anything, sell the trader stuff first, maybe. One bit at a time, eh? Sugar, a bit of sugar. Fucking not much at all, really, is it? All that faffing around. You definitely are better off just doing the... what you were doing, really. It's not much value in it. You're getting some level up in there. Merchant, I guess. It's gonna be shite. Goblet. You're like a goblet. It's not even fork it, it's all dented up. I suppose copper would be valuable in this. Pathetic. I probably would have made, I would be making a lot more money if I was maxed out on the emissary thing. But you have to get there first and then you sell stuff, but that's what I mean, like, this game isn't something that you can just hop on for half an hour, like, you have to sit down and play this for a good few hours to get anywhere, let alone, I think if you're with people, it's a lot quicker. Yeah, if anything, like, I find it a bit jarring, this. How much we get for that? That's alright. Don't know if I would have got more money though if I was on my personal ship as well.
Stand a bit closer, would ya?
Buy ship trinkets. Why can't I buy this? Not buying beach in class 5 of the minutes spent on fire miles. Oh. What's this? there, will you? Oh, I like that. I might get that.
Mind your step.
Mine gone. Just saying, can I only do that on my own ship as well? Oh, and that's a bit sucky as well. Oh, that, I think that's it. You've got to have your own ship. That's kind of annoying. What about wood? Did I have a wood one? I swear I did. Maybe not. Suppose I'll do for today. I know there's this stuff. Yeah, I'm not gonna get that done, am I? What's the map on though? Oh, I don't know. It is what it is. I think I'll do for today. I've done enough, I think. But honestly, another dead server. I thought, if I'm gonna go into adventure, I might get a bit messed up today. But there hasn't really been anything. Been good though. I do like Sea of Thieves. I don't know if I'm gonna do any more in the next few days. If anything, we'll see. Might end up going back into my main Let's Plays. Like, there's not really been any games that have caught my eye, really. There's nothing, it's dead. Yeah, I might even go in my main Let's Plays, because like, the whole point of the last few days of me doing these random live streams, even though I've just done Sea of Thieves, pretty much, I was kind of hoping like I'd find a game or think of a game that I actually want to play properly, but there hasn't really been much, really. Like, I've enjoyed this. I think this has definitely made me realise that if I want to have a day off, but like, I have time to stream all day, and I don't want to do my main Let's Plays and I want a break, like, this is an option. Actually, you know what? Hang on. I doubt I'm gonna get it, but maybe we'll run around and we'll see. You never know. we got? 15. 12. I'm not gonna find that many fireworks on here, am I? Surely. You never know. Can't you just take it? Oh no, you can sell for what you've got. Okay. Good job, I tried. I wonder if I can sell a storage chest back as well. So that one I just had, that won't fall, but it still took it. Maybe just try and fill up as much as we can. Ugh, sneezing. It's not really much about. Maybe up. I'm surprised they never did a battle royale for this game, really. Okay, I'll take a grand for it. I wonder if I can. I don't know if I can, but what if I can take all this stuff and sell it? Don't think so. This is just a bit of science. I think this is more storage. Be nice to sell it back, especially if it was full. No. I suppose I can be nice and just leave it on the side. Maybe if anyone spawns in, they can have it. Unless, I don't know if this would work. Can I bury this? That's one thing. Jesus. Ah, what was that? I lost my voice there. Don't know if this would work. Now, right. What do I do with this? And that was bad, I don't know what that's about. I don't know if I'm meant to do anything. Honestly, I don't know. But yeah, we'll leave it there for today, and then we'll be back with some more. Be sure now, I'll play some more Sea of Thieves soon. Might not be in the next few days, but I think definitely if I get a chance to do it, I will. Because I've enjoyed coming back for this for a bit. Something different to play when I want it. But yeah, if anything, we'll leave it there for today, and we will be back with some more Sea of Thieves in the next few days, maybe. Maybe some other stuff, I think of something else for a random full Let's Play. Well, random live stream, and then, if anything. But yeah, if anything, if there's anything people would want me to do in Sea of Thieves, let me know. If there's anything else I missed in the recent updates, but I suppose today's been nice to just see, because like I think when the treasure map update did come out, where you could do your own treasure maps, everyone thought it was pointless anyway, but like after doing it, is just like really like people burying goblets and shit. It's just like the only interesting one we had was the Chest of Rage, like that was kind of cool, someone did that, but yeah, if anything, yeah, we'll see how it goes in the next few days. But if anything, we'll be back with some more. I need to stop repeating myself, but yeah, for today, as always, thanks for watching if you've been watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.